Hey, man.
Yeah, how are you?
Everything good?
Yeah, it's good to see you in person. Finally.
Yeah, finally.
We saw each other this morning.
Yes, exactly. Hi, Sven.
Yeah. Thanks for coming. You flew from the States, right?
No, I flew from,
Milan.
Milan, okay. But where are you usually based?
Dubai.
Are you in Dubai?
So I am in Dubai, but just the summer I've been traveling back and forth, back and forth.
Look, how long have you been in Dubai?
2-3 years now.
Oh, 2-3 years? So you got there before us?
Yeah.
Okay.
I knew immediately when I came there, this is going to be the crypto hub.
Yeah.
It is going to be the crypto hub.
Yeah.
Sure. So I know that you guys are coming there, the other exchanges, and I think it's the right way.
Yeah.
There's cool. No other country that is so proactive and progressive.
So are you a full-time crypto guy, or do you do something else? Or
no, crypto.
Just full-time crypto.
Yeah. I invested in 400 crypto startups.
Okay. Wow. Really?
So I think I'm one of the craziest spray and pray guys.
But
I did some good investments.
Okay.
And of course, YouTube, social media, Twitter, as you know.
Yeah.
And co-founded a few companies.
Legal stuff in Netherlands, okay?
So cool.
Trying to spread crypto doctrines.
That's pretty good. Yeah. Thanks for all the help. Yeah.
No worries.
And if you need anything from us, let me know. Yeah. I already follow you on Twitter.
Yeah, definitely. Actually, you don't. You unfollowed me 2 months ago.
Oh, that was because you said something. Oh, you were doing some article, I remember. Okay, I can follow you back.
Actually, you know what? It was my team. I think they posted something from Reuters.
It was some repost or some article.
Post.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah. I
was supposed to follow you back anyway.
Yeah. Thank you. Now I feel good. Nah, that's cool. Yeah, no, it's hard sometimes to, you know, these articles. It's okay. It is what it is.
It's okay. It's totally fine.
Good stuff. Yeah, but Dubai is the place for sure. So are you guys like doing like something headquarters there? Or?
We have a pretty large office there. So, it's on my basis, and we'll just see how things go. Yeah.
Perfect. Yeah. That is amazing.
Yeah. So the next time I'm in Dubai, I'll ping you.
That'd be great.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, we'd love to come check the office.
Yeah. I actually don't really go to the office, but yeah.
It's getting okay. But you're building something. Like
that. Yeah.
That's nice. And you guys are in Formula One, right?
I'm not sure, to be honest.
I saw the Binance logo because I follow Formula One.
I'm not sure. I'm no.
As I show you, look. I'm a sponsor of a Formula 2 car.
Okay.
And I put my face on the car.
Yeah, I saw that tweet.
Desire. And I put Bitcoin and like my CryptoPunk.
Okay.
And some of my companies. But I saw the Binance logo on. You don't know which team it is?
I actually don't know which team. Well, I think there's a couple of different teams that we're working with.
Yeah. I don't remember either.
I think there's Alpine that we're working with.
Yes, that's my. Oh, yeah, of course. Because I went with the F1 driving experience.
Yeah, so, but we're working with a couple.
That's cool. But you didn't do like a big sponsorship yet, right?
Not a huge one yet. So, yeah, anyway, we'll figure it out.
Crypto.com and Vibe, they did big sponsorship.
They all did a whole bunch, yeah.
Yeah, but I'm not sure if that was so...
Not sure. We'll see.
Let's see, because there was like a bull market thing, right?
But actually, in bear market, it's better to do.
Yeah. That's cool. Yeah. Yeah, the bear market is time to build, right?
Yeah. Cool.
Well, good job, man.
Yeah, all right, cheers.
You've done a very good job.
Thanks for the help.
No worries. Thanks for the event.
Yeah, no worries. Yeah, cheers. Enjoy. Yeah.
Thank you.